1905, the Arkansas History Commission was created by the General Assembly. Its mission was to be the official archive of the state, collecting, preserving, and publishing historic records and other materials that were central to the state's history. This year, the Arkansas History Commission turns 110 years old, and that's something worth celebrating. That's 110 years of locating, preserving, microfilming, providing access to, and teaching about the stuff of Arkansas's history. The Capitol itself has a history with the History Commission. In 1911, Governor George Donaghy offered the commission a home in the new Capitol, and it stayed here for some 40 years. This summer, we honor those 40 years and the commission's 11 decades of good work. Tales from the Vault, our summer exhibit, is based on the Commission's online birthday gallery of 110 treasures, favorites chosen by the Commission's director and staff. Our exhibit brings visitors face-to-face with some of these documentary gems. Now, what sort of documents and objects do archivists and curators choose as their favorites? Not the obvious. For this, they've chosen letters from people famous and obscure. One page long to three volumes long. Scrapbooks full of recipes. Scrapbooks containing the history of the Capitol building. Minutes of meetings. Souvenirs of war from the camps, the factories, and the field. Reports of county records, some endangered, some safe. Official documents and rabid dog stories. Each label features a portion of its item's metadata. That is, detailed descriptions and information, including the archivist's statements telling why they chose each item for the exhibit. Tales from the Vault offers visitors an archivist's eye view of preserving Arkansas's past. Persons prominent and obscure, events and items great and small, all form part of our large, rich heritage. The Arkansas History Commission's vaults are filled with the stuff of great stories, the state's stories, and we are proud and delighted to help them tell these tales.